mirror. As they passed through the portal, they felt a freezing cold touch, leaving them chilled to the bone.
I'm so grateful that you've slain the Goblin King. Now, please, hand over the trine.
We can't do that even if we wanted to. It's bound to us.
I see. Where is your sister?
Poor Isabel. I'm afraid her magic has cursed the forest. But if you give me the artifact, we can remove the enchantment for good.
No, we'll come with you and face her together.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
And now we're trapped.
Well, well, what have we here? The goblin-hating adventurers locked up in our dungeons. You'll never get out, not while I have you in my sight.
Then let's get out of his sight.
Where did they go?
Thank you.
We need to get out of this place, wherever we are.
Yes, and find out what's going on with Rosabelle and her sister.
This Isabel makes the trees and plants grow back home. Why would she do that?
Maybe she's a wicked, cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabelle who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely, not tearing each other's hair or destroying kingdoms over crowns.
Oh, no. It's like the forge all over again.
Thank you.
reached a human kingdom in the far west. They are rich with fat pigs and tasty sheep. No more snails. We go in the cover of forest, attack in the dark, and steal all their pigs. Oh, and their pies. And their pies. Their ales. And their women.
Our ales?
Shh.
Thick ice. My hammer's no good here.
This icy slope will be the death of us. Stops here.
And it's a long way down.
How are we going to get away? Help me, little tree. Grow your branches long and strong so I may pass.
Isabel? She made the tree grow.
As if by magic.